Witness the death throes of the Resistance. Their starfighters strike in the skies. Their ground troops seek to disable our weapons and free their allies from our prison cells. At all of this, they will fail. Stand and defend Starkiller Base. Prevent the enemy from destroying the lower turbo laser and the fuel supply. I will command you. Go!
Charges on the turbo laser.
As expected. Trap them. Disarm the bomb.
You know why you're here!
Now we're ready!
Fuel detonation averted! One of the Resistance leaders is here!
About to detonate the fuel supply. Disarm the charges now.
Self-fuel deck.
We're losing ground. This battlefield is to their advantage. Fall back to secondary positions.
You haven't exactly impressed me today.
Their goal is in the detention block, but we need not let them through. Stand guard at the main gate. Break every Resistance wave that comes.
Targeting the enemy!
Retake the gate. They've never fought like this, like warriors in a true call. Fall back and ready a defense. They will attempt to open the detention block. They'll seek to override the cell doors and the inner gate. They must not free their people, understood? They're about to open the cells.
Proximity charge ready. Power. Grenade out!
Jedi are selfish with their knowledge of war. Who drives a dark side far more generous?
Scramble's running. Wired up.
There is no emotion, there is
my patience.
An unidentified enemy leader landing.
Master Kenobi, a disappointment. Yoda holds you in touch.
Thank you.
deploy.
Order provides.
Scrambler's running.
Gate controls being overridden.
Trap ready.
Controls!
Too late for the resistance now. Starkiller is ready to fire, and with their base and fleet gone, our enemy will be nothing.